But I do think that it's really important to kind of remember that, that when we're talking about this, I think we're mostly talking about lesbian and gay or queer imagery and characters and stuff. I don't think that that we still see the breadth of characters for trans and bisexual people. And so I know 20 years ago, we had 4 VCRs all over our house because, you know, before DVRs. And we would take any gay program at any time of day that it would be. And, you know, like, and if we had to run off 4 VCRs, that was like a miracle. So, but now, even with our DVR, we can't keep up on all the gay stuff, and half of it's crap anyway. But not that it's not good representation, it's just I don't want to watch the show. So I have that option of not watching the show. But because my husband's trans, we tape everything that's trans, because we want to support anybody making trans stuff, even if it's a subpar, you know, representation, or one that we're like kind of half cringing, or, you know, I don't really want to watch it because it's just reality TV, but, you know, we don't support them.
It's where a lot of representation is, right?